One of the main issues can be a case when XAMPP MySQL is trying to connect to the port that is already being used by another program. Now, if I try to run MySQL, I wouldn't be able to do so, because I have a second program, MySQL Workbench, that is using the same port, the default port 3306. So the issue now is that we have two different programs that want to use the same port. To fix it, we just need to open a task manager, try to search for a mysqld.x process and try to stop it. Now, if I try to start MySQL process on XAMPP, I will be able to do so. If you are still facing the issue, then changing ports most likely will help. To change a port, you need to open config, then inside it open my.ini. Inside this file, try to search for the MySQL server. Inside it, change its port to a different number. For example, I will change to 3307. Then save the file and close it. Now try to start. The other issue can be that your MySQL data has been corrupted. In order to fix that, you can restore your backup data. Go to your XAMPP MySQL directory, in my case it's located here. Then you need to rename the data folder to data old. Also, create a new folder with the name data. After that, go to your backup folder and copy all the files inside it and paste them into the new data folder. Now, we need to paste the databases into our new data folder. Open data old folder, copy the MySQL folder as well as all the folders under the PHP MyAdmin folder. There is no need to copy the performance schema and PHP MyAdmin folders. Last but not least, we need to copy the IB data 1 file. Go to your data old folder, find the IB data 1 file and paste it into the new data folder. Now, if I try to run MySQL service on XAMPP, it will successfully run.
If these fixes still don't work for you, check out the article linked in the video description. We constantly update the article with the new fixes and solutions to this issue.